What's good, y'all? Guess what just happened? The game crashed on me. So we had to come. So we're actually had to come back. But first, I'm gonna see something real quick though. But yeah, the game crashed on me. So because the game crashed on me, I had to do all that thing all over again. But for what I did was something different though. I actually persuaded her this time, not let her have her own decisions or whatnot. But yeah, so So let me just say right here again, cause I'm tired of keep going back and redoing some thing. Let me get your weapon on you. Alright.
No time to rest.
Okay, I'm about to say, who are y'all? Dang.
So he was at the House of Healing. Wonder what he found.
I don't care.
There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look. Another parasite. Collect it.
Useful. I don't know what she's talking about. See, like I said, the game be doing this lately. Why it take so long for y'all to register what I'm doing?
Shackled from shadows. She will rise in moonlit glory and carve a path of brightness to the accursed one's second death.
So saith the wise Alondo. That beacon of angelic wrath has taken the fight to Ketherick on the rooftop. In the first line of defense are dead. But storming the tower won't be easy. And if we wait too long, Ketherick will gather his strength and retaliate. For now, though, he's on the back foot for the first time since he returned from the grave.
This is it. The spearhead moment. You brought us this far. So how shall we proceed?
Magic all, man. Move in.
A sound strategy. Once it's done, me and my harpers will hold the ground floor while you hunt. Floric left. Say the word.
Why, y'all?
And we're off.
At the ready, harper.
Why? See, my question, why y'all couldn't just go in? See, look. Boy, what is going on in the game, man? It's like the game just get like overwhelmed so quick, so fast.
It's a grim, but the way I hear it, the fighting's not done yet. You need to resupply.
I know. I'm just getting irritated, like, over time, bro, because, like, just a lot of dumb stuff they just doing right now.
Lady Light, your way.
Okay, I'm trying to look around. The game just getting too overwhelmed for stuff to go on. All right. See, look. Look what I'm saying. The game just getting too, look. Bro, can you register what I'm doing? Okay, but I say.
Defender of the people.
None. You have betrayed. And for what? These harpers. Moonrise will be there too.
I'm looking forward to kill you since the moment we met.
You will all serve the abs like a kitten roaring at a tiger. Boys?
Oh, okay. Who's first? Oh, I was confused who's going first. Oh, I knew it was gonna come in handy.
Come on, can't stay idle. Light on my feet.
Oh no. Back your ass up. Ooh, nigga, you got fucked. You gonna get fucked up in a minute. Yes, sir. Where y'all going? Okay, that's one.
You'll make excellent fertilizer.
Oh, I don't GR, back your ass up. You could say that, man. But let's do a intelligence. Nah, then let's do a blade of. I don't know how you missed that, man. Don't go. Yeah, he's out walking. Alright. I'll be careful, niggas. Be careful.
Come on, Karnak. Show him who you are.
Alright. Oh, I ain't see you behind me. I'm happy you told me he was behind me, man. You thought he was gonna use him, by.
Still breathing despite everything.
Let me pop, let me get the one on top. I don't know how you miss.
Serene she might seem, but nature has fangs.
Really? Okay, bro, like, no, I mean do that. And we still kept your concentration? Man, we lost a lot of them, motherfuckers.
Over there. Quick!
Who summoned it? I think it was you who summoned it. Then, I'm gonna cast healing words on Karlak. Let the boys come out. How many y'all got? I might just do this. Damn, like I said, if good.
I'll smear your entrails on these walls.
You miss, bro. No, we not miss. This is it, bro. How are you missing? That's something I gotta say. I'm getting tired of that, bro.
Hope your soul is
like real talk. Cause like, you not missing all your moves, bro. Man, come on, Alright, okay, can we... I say, I don't believe everything is missing, bro. I don't believe everything should be not be missing. Y'all move up. Thank you. Like I said, I don't believe everything should be missing, bro. So that was no critical hit then?
I need your help.
You at, Will? That scared shit out, man, gonna lie. Okay, damn it, Will. Why y'all aggro, bro? Move up. Y'all move up. She's still right there? I ain't know. I thought she was dead. Man, y'all take all my health potions and shit, bro. You do what you gotta do. Okay,
Don't waste the step.
How you fall? Oh my goodness, bro. Why you can't shoot nothing, bro? Bro, this is getting on my nerves, real talk.
Take you.
Man, I'm doing all this stuff right now, bro. So I can't even, bro, what in the, bro? GR, come on, do something, man. Please. You just killed one of my... GR, you just killed one of my... Ooh, man.
Need healing.
So that took off. Wow. Okay. Will, shut up, bro. I'll bring you back alive, bro. I don't know how this, bro. So it was going good until they did that. What? Man, I need some more healing, bro. A lot. Cause that was kinda dumb how bad we got mollywop. Lady. Alright. Oh, nah, about to say. I thought you was the other one. Man, they don't need to go where they about to go to. Carla, just take this. Just take this stuff right now. Cause I'm not gonna lie, that kinda had me a little heated, real talk. Alright. Where you at, Shoutheart?
Time to waste.
Damn. Alright.
Hey, good looking.
Well, we gonna do this. Okay, we just gonna do this. We just gonna do all the levels up. Then we gonna keep on moving. What can you give us? Oh no, bro, you No. Like I said, I don't really care because like we really don't use some of these spells anyways, as it is. I said, it is a lot of spells they make me do. I don't be paying attention. I'm trying to get this.
My faith will guide me.
Alright. I said, we should be good. Let's see if. Damn. What in the hell? No way. Did we save? Cause I'm not. Oh no. Okay. Well, we about to head back out. So I'm not about to go in here and fight everybody. Cause I don't know why they didn't come up. Nah, that's just dumb right there. You got Shoutheart on the last turn. Boy, this game be funny. Got time for all that now. All right, y'all. So we ain't got time for all that.
On my mind, and well, in it.
Okay. So like I said, y'all stormed the gate and whatnot. I like that. Game trying to render is going
on. As long as we hold this floor, the tower is ours. You're close now. A final audience with Ketherick Thorm awaits. Ha! Keen eye. I suppose I could be persuaded. Fair enough.
But I said, come on. Shit, I'm trying to have everybody I need on the team, bro. Okay, what can you do?
Take them unawares.
Battle favors the fearless.
Yeah, because I don't know why. Okay, let's jump. God, if I can see.
Boom.
Where do I go from here?
Can I strike him down? Nope. Dash. Damn.
Have to keep going.
Okay.
Victor's path.
I don't care. I'm okay. Reason why I ain't talking, I'm trying to really focus, man. I'm gonna get this one back in.
It better.
I'd love to, thanks.
All right, so what we gotta do is now.
All right, what now?
So I really gotta do this right here.
A hero at heart.
You got any? Nope. All right.
Let's move.
This right here is going to be mad crazy. But I'm about to end this video here, y'all. So I hope y'all enjoyed this episode of Baldur's Gate 3. I know I interrupted it so early, so soon, but we need to, I need to think about some things right now before I make a move. So I hope y'all enjoyed this episode. If y'all do, man, leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that bell so you know, notified when I drop an event on the channel. That's the other way, man. God bless. I'm Jake. Peace out.